Here's the 1-2. In the air to right field. Easy play for Seth Smith, and the Rockies have won it. 9-7 on a night they were down 4-0 and 7-3 late. They win 9-7. Welcome home, Colorado. And for the first time in 3.5 weeks, the Rockies have won consecutive ball games. The last time, May 16th and 17th. It is the largest deficit they've overcome this year. Tulowitzki in the middle of it offensively and defensively in the ninth.